In Oracle Application Builder Cloud Service, you can create business objects for an external REST service and choose the resources and fields that you want to expose. Your catalog of REST services is populated with the services in your identity domain. Each REST service provides resources that you can expose as objects in your application. You create business objects by selecting which service resources you want to use. Optimize the business objects and child objects by selecting only the resources and fields that you really want and removing the fields that you do not think you will use. You can always go back and add more fields later as you need them. By testing each resource, you can see the data that will be retrieved when your application calls the service. Only the top-level objects will be available as objects in the Page Designer, but you can still use the data from child objects and related objects in your application. Use the Services tab if you want to make changes to the resources and fields exposed by the business object. You can add resources and add and remove fields. As the REST APIs for your services are updated, you can use the Application Settings tab to control the API version that your application uses. Thank you for watching. For more information, visit the Oracle Application Builder Cloud Service documentation page.